Now it is 8:02 developing this morning. Airlines working to get back on track after stormy weather caused several flight delays. The news station's Matt Trezza joining us live at Orlando International Airport this morning with an update on how the flights are doing so far this morning. Matt, good morning.
Good morning, Andrea. Things looking a lot better than they were yesterday, but take a look at that board. There's still a lot of red on it. Very few cancellations right now on the departure side, mostly some delays. Several canceled flights on the arrival side, so definitely check your flights if you are coming into or leaving the Orlando area. Obviously, a lot of bad weather caused delays and cancellations yesterday. Things in the terminal calmer than yesterday. That's when passengers scrambled to make last-minute bookings and reservations to deal with canceled or delayed flights. Lots of people in the terminal today were flying out on rebooked flights or doing their best to try and find a flight to get home. We talked with a family from Milwaukee who says this has ruined their holiday plans.
You know, we were going to go to church tomorrow and breakfast with my family, and you know, the Easter Bunny has to now find them in Orlando. So yes, it does.
And we've contacted airport staff to try and find out how many flights have been affected through all this and at what point things will return to normal as far as operations and flights and everything like that goes. Once we hear back from them, of course, we'll update you. For now, live at Orlando International Airport, Matt Trezza, Fox 35 News.